it's important the athlete steps far enough away from the box to perform the correct control strategy. As the athlete steps off the box, they should immediately load the glute by ensuring the hips are back and the shoulders are forward.